I already talked to the other cops. I mean, I don't understand why I have to go through this again.
Because this time I want the truth.
Man.
Now, witness already said she saw you running down the hall screaming a crazy funeral home girl put a foot in your locker.
It was a joke, okay? It was just a joke. She's just this girl who's kind of a loser and we all pick on her, you know? She totally asked for it.
You know, modern technology is really something.
I don't care, man.
You should. We now have chemicals we can put on your hands to see if you've touched human remains.
No way.
You want to tell me what really happened today?
Who's that?
That's my partner. You better be glad you don't have to mess with him. That guy's into some crazy-ass shit. Either you can tell me where you put the foot, or you're gonna be dealing with that crazy-ass motherfucker.
Hard to accept so many unanswered questions, but sometimes,
no, you're right.